CJFB-TV, Channel 5, the one to watch.
Newsline with James Miller.